Today we're diving into one of the most exciting trends in tech and gaming, Web3. You might have heard of it, but what does it actually mean for gaming? And why is everyone talking about it? Let's break it down. So, what's Web3? In simple terms, it's the next phase of the internet, where power shifts from centralized companies to users. Think of it as a more open, decentralized web, powered by blockchain tech. Here, people own their data, assets, and even part of the networks they use. Now, gaming. Traditionally, games are hosted on centralized servers owned by big companies. You buy in-game items, but they're stuck in that one game. If the game shuts down, poof, your items are gone. With Web3, that's all changing. Using blockchain, Web3 gaming lets players actually own their in-game assets as NFTs or non-fungible tokens. These items are stored on the blockchain, so they're truly yours, no matter what happens to the game. Here's where it gets interesting: interoperability. In Web3, you could potentially use your in-game items across multiple games and platforms. Imagine earning a rare sword in one game and then using it in a totally different game, or even trading it with other players for real value. This gives you a level of freedom that traditional gaming just can't offer. But there's more. With blockchain, you can earn cryptocurrencies through gameplay. This is called play to earn. Picture earning crypto as you level up or complete quests. Some players are already making a real income from Web3 games. Pretty amazing, right? Another cool part is player-driven economies. You can trade, sell, or even rent out your items, making the in-game economy more like a real-world economy. Players create value recognized outside the game, turning virtual achievements into real-world benefits. And don't forget community governance. In some Web3 games, players can actually have a say in game decisions. Through blockchain-powered voting, you might influence new features, game rules, or updates. This makes gaming feel more like a community where you have real influence, rather than just being along for the ride. So, to sum it up, Web3 is bringing major changes to gaming. You get real ownership of your items, can earn as you play, and even help shape the future of your favorite games. It's a shift toward a gaming world that's more open, player-driven, and valuable. Thanks for watching, and keep an eye out. Web3 gaming is just getting started. Join us and reach your next crypto level.